The past is alive. The present is dead. And the future is forbidden by my son. They always tried to forbid us in every way they could. For years and years and years.
Your father, the Emperor?
Yes, the dreadful Jahangir. And his wife, the even more dreadful Nur Jahan. And the men of the court who envied me and yearned for Mumtaz. And the women of the court who yearned for me. Do you find it hard to believe that?